Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved.
My name is David. That's Goliath.
We had actually planned to tame a dire wolf, and we saw a Quetzal fall by.
And a saber tooth.
So we're after the Quetzal right now. I hope we're going to be able to get it.
Where'd it go? It flew. It's fast. Oh, I saw a Dimorphodon.
Yeah, let's forget about that.
I saw a direwolf. Oh yeah, you have to go to the mountains for a direwolf.
So, I mean, we should get another Argentavis too.
You go for the Argentavis.
Oh, direwolf. I know. See, now you're not on your own flyer, so you should have bought one. You should have whistled and had one follow you.
Yeah. That's okay. Can I use yogurt? Because you're taming the other... Argentavis, Argy.
No, that Quetzal's gone. We took way too long.
You.
Let's regroup.
Carl!
Let's go over here. Let's get you on your own dino.
Where are we going?
Back to base.
Where are we going, Johnny?
Here he is. Here's the Quetzal.
I told you.
He's over the water, though. Hold on. Let's see what level he is first.
He's black.
Let's go look up his butt. 12. He's a level 12. So it's.
We can tame him.
Yeah, we can use him as a cage to catch other higher level Quetzals. So.
Tame him? Yeah, but he's behind us.
Go for it.
I can shoot the bird at them. But I don't see him.
We'll look around a bit because he's here.
No. I don't see him. Oh, he's too close, and I can't see. I saw him, but now I can't find him.
We're gonna have someone join us today.
His name is Cottle. Cottle.
Coddle?
Coddle.
Okay.
Did I shoot your bird?
Can you try to hit the Quetzal? And not me? Yeah, thanks.
But your wings are flashing. We used to be so good. Now we're not.
Can you get him? He's right there.
Yeah. I shot him between his legs.
Yeah, you missed.
I shot it inappropriately.
Yeah, again, you missed.
Yeah, I shot beside his head.
You missed again.
You want me to shoot him in the
wing? You actually
wing?
Hit him?
I shot him in the wing!
Michael. I mean, David.
Wrong one.
Can you try to hit him?
He's leaving us.
Like, I'm right over top of him. I can't believe you're missing him.
What the heck? You're moving too quick.
So don't shoot while I'm moving.
You know how hard that is to move me.
Like, can you at least aim your guy at him?
Sure, wherever. Yay, I shot him.
I'm just telling Carl where we are.
We're on the D set. We're on the D set. We're losing him.
Okay, are you going to actually be able to hit him?
Maybe, because I shot him once.
No, he didn't. Shoot him, please.
Where is he? Oh, God. I can't see. Wait.
See, do you know how you see me? When you shoot, it's going to hit me, not him. Point down. Aim down.
Aim down? See, your wing goes in the way.
Aim down. He's right here.
See?
Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh. I can't believe this.
My crossbow broke.
Can you fly the bird? Can you do your best to fly this bird? And pick me up?
Okay.
And give me all those darts back?
How do I drop them?
Okay, Carl's got some darts. He might help us. So, get on the bird. Just get on the bird. Just get on the bird.
Drop item.
Okay, good. Get on the bird. Quickly.
I got 64
Quickly.
Of them.
Pick me up.
Come on, yogurt.
Pick me up. Okay, let's see. What we got here.
God, yogurt's fast. Okay, I caught up with
kind of just stand still.
I'm trying to... Oh, God, you're shooting the bird. See, it's not so easy.
Can you look at your screen and make sure the bird stays underneath you? Underneath you. Fly above it. Fly above it.
I'm trying to... It's turning. Now.
Fly above it. Fly
it's
above
moving.
It. Yeah, chase it and fly above it. Not into it. Fly above it. Yeah, good. Perfect.
It's fast.
Yeah, you're fast too.
Yeah, faster. But it's faster. It has pretty good stamina. That's why you tame. And that's
go
why
up,
I'm...
Go up higher. Go up higher, please.
I just ran...
Oh my god.
I can't fly.
Can you chase it, please? You're flying the other way. Okay, stop.
Bam. Got
I
it?
Got an arrow right in his back. Nothing happened. Oh
no blood.
I think Carl got his long neck rifles. Hold on. Go closer. Go closer. Higher, please. I can't see it. It's you have to go higher.
That high?
Are you looking at your screen or mine? Where'd it go?
Both.
Can you fly to it, please? Like,
oh, it's there. But oh. It was under us.
Michael. Come on.
I'd eat a long neck. Michael. Boom. I saw blood coming.
Yeah, but it's not hitting. It's not registering the hit. Can you fly above it, please?
Okay, like that?
Yeah, like I've been telling you.
You know I'm just moving with it.
Oh my gosh. It's like nothing... Closer, please. Closer.
This is a horrible pretzel.
Okay, you don't aim down like that. Yeah, like that. There we go. I got another one on him.
Okay, now.
Chase him. Chase him.
You're coming with me, pretzel. Oh,
this is so bad.
What, me? I'm better than you. At least I don't put the claw and drop you.
Let's see.
I'm gonna drop.
Is this
you.
Him or Carl? I can't see.
Right.
I can't see the quetzal. You're flying high, too
it's
low.
It's right behind us.
You're flying too low. You're flying
see?
Too low.
See it? I'm in front of it.
Okay, keep doing what you're doing. We'll get it down at some point.
Even if it takes a year.
Keep doing it. Keep doing it. Keep doing it. Keep doing it. Keep flying. Above it. Above it.
Now?
Try not to change directions too much.
Well,
got him again. Keep chasing him. Keep chasing him.
Where is he now?
I don't know. He's that way. He went that way.
I found him.
Oh, he's going to go down the swamp.
You shot right beside him.
He changed directions at the last second. Okay, please. Please.
I'm following him with yogurt.
I know, but you got to...
Do you want to just eat yogurt?
You're at the same level as him. You need to be above him again.
Oh
god.
Is he down?
Not yet. Keep chasing, keep chasing.
Stamina. I got stamina.
Above him, please. Above.
Okay, I need
right.
Higher.
All I see is your wings and your feet. Above.
Now shoot.
Okay, can you follow him?
He's taking me.
You don't even know where he is right now.
Where is he?
Look, oh my gosh.
Oh, he's right behind me.
You're busy looking at my screen. Follow
actually,
him.
Actually, I wasn't even
Michael,
looking.
Come on.
I found him. He's right there. He's lost. He's right in the forest.
Okay, and I need you to start going up. But don't go up. Aim your guy up. Yeah, that's better.
He's right beside him.
Instead of touching and rubbing your head, follow him.
I'm itchy.
Follow him.
My guy's taking a... Why are you shooting me, mister? Oh, there's a deer.
I'm going to lose my mind right now. Where is the quetzal?
Me. Right there.
Okay, can you go to him, please?
But I'm above him.
Can you go to him, please?
I am.
Not 300 meters above him. I need you to go right above him.
Just right like this?
But you can't be pointed down. You gotta be pointing up.
Like this?
Okay, can you follow him?
I lost him. My guy's taking another slide. Oh, there he is.
Gosh, that, come on, Michael. You're flying in the wrong direction, Michael.
No, I have to look around for you. Think you can get him?
I'm trying, but I need you to go above him. Like I've been asking.
Okay, he turned? I see. Oh, he's blending in with the rock.
Like, I can't shoot at him if you're in the way.
Why can't we just go below and we can shoot him from under?
Because I can't shoot up when I got a bird above me. Can you follow it, please?
Where's it going? Oh, there. Peace out.
And you can't be pointed down like that. You need to be pointed up. I don't see it anymore.
I see it.
Can you get to it then? Where you're supposed to be?
Yeah, it's right there. It's going into the forest.
Okay, can you go down there?
Yeah, it's right there. See?
Go. Just go. Come on. Go. Well, you're not flying. You're gliding. Are you holding shift at all? No.
No. Because it's right under us.
I need to be closer. I need to be closer.
Why do you
mean
be closer? It's going into that pine tree forest.
Come on.
Did you get it?
I no, it's not registering the hit because you're in the way all the time. And you're not flying above it like I've been asking.
I'm
now you were. That was perfect. Do that again.
Do a noise that...
Keep doing the same thing. Go, come on.
Do a different type of noise. You shot before he came.
Can you hurry up? Stop looking at my screen and look at where the bird is. Come on. You're going to play over there from now on.
Why?
Because you can't look at my screen when you're supposed to be paying attention to what's going on your screen. Especially when you're the one who's chasing the Quetzal. Did you see which way it went?
Yeah.
Then follow it.
Okay, which way did it go?
I have no clue on your screen. I don't know which way you're pointing.
Where is it in your direction?
It went into the forest.
We lost it. But... I found it now. Because the forest is open.
Don't look at my screen. Look at yours. Pretend like I'm not next to you.
I found him. He's up.
Okay, can we hurry up and get
Alleluia.
To him? With shift? Yeah, that's better.
Boom. But what if he lands?
Keep your eye on him. Not in my screen.
But I am keeping that.
You're too high. You're too high. Go down.
Take a nose dive.
Gold.
And I froze. This is bad.
This is very bad.
No, it doesn't.
Pull up, pull up. Where is he now?
Whoop. He died. He's down.
On your screen.
I see him. He's on the ground. I think. No, that's not him. Oh, I found him. We're above him right now.
Can you really just try to follow him instead of looking at my screen?
I lost him.
It's right there. Right there.
That's not him.
Yes, it is.
Oh, he is pretty fast, so I'm guessing that's him.
I need you to go higher than him. I'm always lower than him. And you're not even looking where he
that's
is.
That's not him.
Yes, it is.
I'm facing up. Is he down?
Oh god. Just stand still.
He's down.
No, he's not. Make sure you follow him.
Okay, where did he go?
He's going toward the mountain.
I found him.
I really need you to pay attention, please.
He's under there. He's right there. He's out there, I know.
Can you stop looking at my screen?
No, I'm looking at your shoot, so... Sorry.
Can you follow it?
Where is it? No. Oh, he's out. He's behind us. Pull.
Go chase it, please.
Where'd it go? Oh, God. It's in the pointing at?
No, see, it's in my direction, not wherever you're pointing. Can you go?
It's in this way?
Can you see it on your screen?
Uh-uh.
Why not? Because you're not looking at it. You're not following
I'm
it.
I'm actually looking at it. Look.
I have no clue where I went now.
Why do?
You're going the wrong way. If you had a clue, you wouldn't be going the wrong way.
I found it.
Oh, lucky. Yeah. If that's even the same one.
It is, because I remember how high it was. Is that the level 12 that we've been chasing? Yeah, it is.
Yeah, the level 12 that for some reason won't go down.
Yeah.
Because you can't follow the thing for long enough. Press shift when you're flying so we can get there today, please. Oh, jeez. It's like I'm playing with somebody that's never played the game before.
I haven't.
Can you aim up so I can shoot this guy and not
he's
hit you?
He's gonna do a nosedive like the Pelagornis is always do. Or no. He's down.
Please chase him. Please chase him.
Let's press E.
Okay. If you hold W without pressing it.
This?
There he is.
Okay, I know. Turn.
Are you watching it on your screen now?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Where'd he go now? I wasn't watching.
He goes into the trees. You gotta pay attention.
He was right there.
Okay, pay attention. That hit him in the head.
Come on. Get down. He must have good damage or good health.
Do you see it? Are you looking at my screen?
No.
Do you see it? Because I don't see it. I see bird.
Bird. Because I see
go,
it.
Go.
Oh, is it? Is that it? Oh, yeah. Wait, what's that? Come on, let's... You want to just tame an Argentavis?
Find it. Ow. Come on. Oh, what happened?
I
was trying to point at your screen. Find it.
Fast. I found it. But okay. That's a bunch of Argentavises. Why don't we just tame an Argentavis today?
You think you're ready to do that?
You want to see me you want to see me go fast? Oh God, I pressed E. Help me.
Oh my gosh, I'm dead.
We both die. Tell Carl to get
it. Are you serious? Are you serious? That just happened?
My finger moves like that.
Well, everyone, there you have it. David does not know how to play the game. Look at this. He can't fly. And he just drops me out of nowhere.
I accidentally pressed it.
You're whining. On video. Do you hear yourself? Okay, I'm going to go get the bird back. I'm going to get my body back. And this video is over. I can't.
No.
I'm really, really upset now.
No.
What did you do?
I was like,
and then you start elbowing me? Like it's my fault you fell?
You elbowed
I pointed at the screen before.
Like
and you're so close to me that.
It went like this.
I lifted my hand to point at the screen and I bumped your elbow.
Yeah, then I pressed it.
Okay, you know what? You want to whine about it? We can't even appear at the same bed within 5 minutes of each other. So I'm going to go get the stuff and I'm going to come back.
Why can't we go to the same bed?
It's the way it works. The game works, okay?
Okay, I'll go to the bunk bed.
Yeah, and then go with the Stargate. That's what you have to do.
Respawn at bunk bed. Is there a keep inventory on this or something?
Yeah, I'm really tired. I'm really upset that what you did.
I accidentally did it, and it's your
fault. You lost the Quetzal, and then you killed us both.
It's not my fault to have
it. It is.
No, it isn't.
This is the worst video ever. Taming fail. We couldn't even tame a level 12 Quetzal. Do you understand how horrible that is?
You're horrible.
I'm not calling you horrible. I'm just saying that's horrible.
Dad, do you know where I can find a Stargate remote?
You pick up a rock and you build one.
You build it with a rock?
Yeah, with a rock you build it.
Okay, that's easy. All I have to do is press E on the beach. This one.
Worst. Here's a bunch of dead bodies over here. Littered on the mountainside. Let's see, who's this first?
There's David. Do you know how I know?
Why? Because you're often. So this is me.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it's me.
Alright, how about you just put your stuff on the Pteranodon?
Michael, I know how to play the game. Don't worry about it, okay?
No, you don't. You don't elbow someone when they're trying to do something.
Let's see, where's your body?
I can't learn. Okay.
Where's your body?
You build it with a rock?
Yeah, rock. How? Let's see, you're right on this. There's your stuff. Okay, I got your stuff. Now let's go, where's... Oh. How much stuff did you have on you?
What?
Oh my gosh, like what do you have?
Put the... Wait.
What? Like, you carry everything with you? Everything you carry. Everything. Like, my bird won't even fly.
They're because of you. Your guy's fat.
Oh my gosh. Slow motion.
Oh god. I froze. It may take a while. I'm gonna go do that thing, you know, like that you kill dodos. You just go around killing dodos. And hopefully I find, you know.
Oh gosh.
What?
I see. Okay. So what hopefully. I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put all your stuff on. Yogurt. What's it like?
This is a simulation. I'm gonna see if I can find. Oh, Daddy, guess what I found? It's not a Listro, it's a seal.
You found that on one of those seal guys?
Yeah. Wait, there's a. Oh, Daddy, do you know what that is? Is it a parasaur? Yeah, it's a parasaur. It's a stinky binky. A stupid thing.
Okay. Now, we got our stuff back.
Help me.
Really, really bad time we had today.
Oh god, I don't have it. I don't have a weapon.
A lot of fun dying, losing what we were looking for.
Back, Humpy! Back! Back, I say, back!
You don't have anything.
No! Do now I know how you felt.
Well, that's only a little combi.
True. And that was what, like a big bat? What? It was like
so
a big bat.
We're gonna fly back, we'll get this seal, and then call it a night. Hopefully, we can end the day.
Die, combi!
Without dying again.
If I die, everyone dies.
What's it called? What's it called again, the seal guy?
Carl? Carl!
What has he got for you?
He got me weapon.
Ask him if he has any rare mushrooms on him.
He's getting attacked. I have to help.
And he's doing. He's taking care of it.
Back, Compy. Oh, God.
Which way are you? Are you on to the right? Of?
I got prime meat.
You're in the same spot you were before?
Platform for a Quetzal.
Yeah, he gave us a Quetzal saddle for the Quetzal we lost.
I'm dying. I helped him.
I'm gonna tame the seal guy.
Yeah, I got two on that rifle.
Put leech blood in the last. Why?
What? Now we need leech blood? We need leech blood?
Why do we need leech blood?
Daddy,
all of a sudden?
We have to go scuba diving. I'm going.
I don't know.
Daddy, do you have any ammo for the longest rifles?
He gave you everything, didn't he?
No, he didn't give me the, you know what.
The darts?
No.
Okay, your stuff, get it all off the bird. The gold bird. What's the seal's going? Where are you going?
Sealy. Okay, I'll go with Sealy.
He's running, he's running.
Whose compy is this?
I can't tell.
I'm in with. Whose compy is this? We need a leech.
What's here? Oh my gosh, get this guy, Michael, come on.
Oh, but I don't have any weapons. Carl, you take care of them. Me and Carl
I just stabbed you. Okay, I got the dildo. Anything else around?
I don't trust you, you nearly killed. Yeah, this compy.
It's only one, it's fine, it's fine.
It's following me around.
Darts.
I need darts to kill leeches and tame a leech.
Has he got darts and what else has he got?
Excuse me, I'm doing the dodo thing. Dodo hunt thing. You get a dodo rex.
Seal's back. Do you think it's going to say something else this time? Leech blood. I don't have leech blood. How come the last one was rare mushrooms and this one's leech blood?
Because they're all different. It said that on mine. All of them are different. This may take a while. I'm punching.
Yogurt's over right there.
Yogurt!
Come down. Did you get your stuff off of him?
I broke a bone.
Did you get your stuff off of him?
No, not yet. Wait, where is he?
Right here. Get your stuff off.
Yogurt. Sorry. I have to
take
access.
Off. Everything's yours.
Thank you.
Okay. Did you take two long neck rifles from Carl?
Yeah. Why?
Can I have one?
Yeah, I was going to give you one.
Put it on the bird.
It has no clip.
Put it on the bird. Behind you. The other way. It's big and yellow. Can't miss it. Just call it Big Bird.
Okay. Can I have ammo?
You gave me 26, so I'll give you half of that. Thanks for the. I'll keep the platform set, but that's a good job. Take the 23 darts.
Where is it?
On the bird. Right there. That's my long neck rifle.
Okay. How come it just made me take both? It made me take both.
Did you take the long neck rifle? No, I took it at the same time. Here's another one. Let's see what this one does. Mushrooms, please, mushrooms. Put sap. Oh my gosh. Sap.
They eat the things that they harvest.
Where's the one that eats mushrooms?
They're selfish. They harvest them for their self. It's in no ammo. I don't have it.
You have to load it because it might be the wrong ammo loaded into it.
It says no ammo.
You gotta drag it to the long neck so it knows you want to use that as ammo.
Oh, like this? Where's the long neck?
In your item slot.
So I.
Come on, Michael. You've played this game before, right? Oh, yeah, that's right. You press E when you're flying and you kill your friend. Your partner. I don't find any more seals. Okay, well, we're gonna call it a night now. Let's go back to base. It's time for you to hit the hay.
What?
The hay.
What do you mean by that?
Go to bed. And today's videos were just surrounded around us dying and our team's dying.
What are you doing here, you thing? Oh, it's a level 12! Cute compy.
You prime me to take it.
I prime me!
Where?
In my item slot. Why?
Do you have it? Okay, yeah.
Don't kill it!
No, compy. I have one of the seals.
You're killing that.
That's fine. If you want to take the compy, you can with the prime meat. Leech blood. This is the one that needs leech blood. That's a 92. We'll leave that around for now.
What? Oh, yeah. I had two prime meat. Hope this works.
Did you? No. You don't feed it like that. You gotta knock it out with your dart.
I know.
No, you don't know because you're putting it in your item slot.
Dang it. Where'd it go? Level 12, I'm not sure. Hope it doesn't kill me. Oh my god. Do
yellows
eat prime meat, perhaps?
No. Well, they will. They'll tame fast with prime meat, but compies only eat prime meat.
I want a Dillo, but we already have him. It's a poor trap Dillo.
Get your guy, come back.
Wait, I'm trying to find the compy wherever it went. It went away.
Standing at base.
Oh, here it is. It's a female level 20. Okay.
Okay, one dart.
Yay!
And then quickly put a thing on it.
How much do you need? Just one or two?
Maybe one will do it.
Does it?
Drag it to the inventory quickly. They wake up fast.
How fast are you talking?
Let's go.
Wait, I also want to tame this.
No. That's it.
Thing.
That's it.
Okay, he tames fast.
Pick him up.
1 second.
No. Just pick him up.
Okay.
You know what it's time for, right?
Oh, it's a white one.
Come on, pick him up.
It's level 12 now?
Pick him up.
That's not mine.
Press E.
I'm trying to.
He's dancing. Hurry up.
Can you get me an axe, please? Oh, yeah, just press one. And.
You're gonna hit him.
No, but there's a Dillo in there that might kill me. Oh, no, wait, I wanna tame another compy.
You only can put one on your shoulder, and it's time to go. Where's your bird?
But it's a little.
Where's your Trinidad?
It's a white one. It's right there.
Get on.
But I can pick it up.
Get on. Let's go.
But I can pick the compy up.
Let's go.
I can't move.
Okay, everyone.
I can't move.
But you're too heavy.
You're too fat.
You have too much stuff. Whistle to your thing.
Wait, I know exactly what to do. Drop.
Don't drop. What are you going to drop?
I'm dropping stone.
Just bring it, put it in the smith. Put everything away. Here you go.
I don't have my compy on me.
Yes, you do. Put the stone and the heavy stuff in the smithy so that doesn't happen again. I will get your Tyranna done. And then sign out.
What are these? Look at all the seeds.
You shouldn't carry all that stuff on you. Because when you die, you lose it all. To your flash car. And Carl's here.
Why is he outlined in red? Is he our enemy?
Well, he's our enemy. We have to align with him. I forgot to do it. Our pen's a mess. Next time we'll fix that. Chicken wing, come down to me, please.
Maybe we should make a bigger base.
Yeah, well, that's going to be another day.
Next episode. Next week.
I would like to even move into my other base. Okay, you finished?
How do you take them off?
What do you mean, take what off?
It's all comfy.
Double tap F. Don't worry, if you have them on your shoulder whenever you exit the game, he just falls. Don't worry, you can see him better. Okay, we're done?
Where is he?
Goodbye, everyone.
Bye, I'm gonna faint in the pitcher. Yeah, I just exited the game.
You exited the game at the same time I was hitting you?
Yeah.
Okay, goodbye, everyone. Have a good night. Don't forget to hit the like button.
See you.
Don't forget to subscribe.
See you all later.